Sometimes I can still hear his voice.
Because I'm talking to you, so you can hear me speaking.
Karen, we're so silly. He's right here.
Thank you.
In your heart.
God damn it.
And he always will be.
I'll be back.
Look, Karen, there comes a time in every woman's life where she has to bury her husband.
And they won't even acknowledge that I'm here.
Oh my gosh, Amy!
That's so weird.
Right?
I felt this otherworldly presence guide me here. I know I was in it.
How are you three possibly confusing the concept of death with the concept of being spatially further away? You're a lying asshole!
Because I knew he'd overread that.
That's fair.
Oh, buddy. It's just... maybe this is good, you know? Like, I won't have to see him around everywhere. Yeah, it's like... looking at his face kind of sucked.
Knock yourself out.